Assalamualaikum.
Tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Try to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Memang lalu lintas di daerah sini padat ya saat weekend terutama minggu. Jadi otomatis ancang-ancang untuk menanjak jalan tersebut tadi kurang. Akhirnya mobil tidak kuat menanjak. Tetapi di daerah situ biasanya ada relawan seperti yang saya bilang tadi. Tetapi teman-teman tetap memastikan kendaraannya dalam kondisi fit. Di sebelah kiri ini ada Ngopi Weng Jurang. Untuk reviewnya bisa teman-teman cek di channel saya ini di playlist wisata dan tempat nongkrong Pasuruan. Setelah melewati Ngopi Weng Jurang, di sebelah kiri ini banyak toko ataupun warung. Jadi di sini banyak menjual oleh-oleh mulai dari pisang, pete, bahkan buah musiman seperti apukat dan durian. Di sebelah kiri ini ada kafe, yaitu Angkringan Kebun Gayatri. Di sini masakannya enak dan murah teman-teman, apalagi fasilitasnya juga ada wifi dan spot foto. Untuk review lebih jelasnya teman-teman bisa cek di channel saya ini di playlist dan tempat nongkrong Pasuruan. Nah, kita melewati gapura perbatasan antara Pasuruan dan Trawas atau Prigen dan Trawas. Jadi kita sudah memasuki area Trawas. Untuk alamat dari Ramen Hill ini berada di Kelurahan Ketapan Rame, Kecamatan Trawas. Nah, di depan di sebelah kanan itulah letak dari Ramen Hill Trawas. Jadi kita sudah sampai. Oke, demikian review rute jalan menuju Ramen Hill Trawas. Apabila video ini bermanfaat, jangan lupa like, share, dan komen. Dan yang belum subscribe, subscribe ya, karena sekali lagi subscribe adalah ladang pahala buat teman-teman. Sampai jumpa di video berikutnya. Terima kasih.